The transition's been very great. Coming from a JUCO, it's a whole different experience. I'm loving it. The guys are very welcoming. They're helping me out with a lot of little things, getting used to the team, plays and stuff like that. Honestly, just the way the coaches contacted me, just made sure they checked up on me before every game when I was playing at my JUCO, just making me feel like I was a part of the family already. And when coming out to the campus, like, the campus is beautiful, you know, and just the coaching staff in general, like, the way they brought me in, it just made me feel like I was already part of the home, so that's when I committed. My main goal is just for me to do anything I can to help the team win. So if that's diving on the floor, playing defense, having to box somebody out, make an open shot, I'll do everything that I can to make sure that I'm helping the team out. So at the end of the day, it's all about the team and whatever I can do for them.